How to fix Facebook app not working on iPhone with iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you a couple of ways of how you can fix if you're facing any problem with Facebook application on any iPhone after the recent iOS 18 update. So, don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so after iOS 18 update, if you found that the Facebook application is not working, it's not loading, or if you're having any problem, then this is how you can fix it. The very first step that you have to do, make sure that your internet is working correctly. You just need to open up any browser from a choice and go to any website you wish and see if that website is actually loading or not. If you found the website is actually loading, you're not having any internet problem, then get back from here and then pull down from the very top and then enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, turn it back off and see if that fixes your problem or not. Let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to check out, you just need to open up the App Store from a device and then search for Facebook right here. And once you search for it, go ahead and tap on Facebook right here. And if you found any pending update with the Facebook application, go ahead and update the application as soon as possible. And updating the Facebook application can fix many software bugs and glitches that you have with this iPhone, and most likely this will fix your problem. And once you do this process, let's say you update it, or if you don't have any update, then get back from here and check out the next step. You just need to open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on iPhone stories right here, and then search for Facebook right here. And also you can go ahead and tap on the Facebook app right here, tap on offload app, tap offload app. And this will take a little time, and tap on reinstall app, and this will also reinstall the Facebook application right on your iPhone, and this will might take a little time, so you just need to wait some time. And after doing all this process, let's go ahead and see if that fixes your problem or not. Let's say you did all this process but you're still having the problem, then this problem might not be the problem from the Facebook application. This is the problem from the software itself. Not fix the software glitches or bugs from a device. All you can do, you can go ahead and tap on this virtual home button, tap on a device, tap on more, tap restart, and tap on this restart button in order to restart your iPhone. And also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And once you get back, most likely your software glitch will be fixed and the app will start working. And there is another setting that you have to check out. You just need to go ahead and open up the settings once again from a device. I'm gonna go ahead and open up the settings and then scroll down, tap general, tap on software update. And if you found any pending update available on your iPhone, go ahead and update your iPhone to the latest iOS as soon as possible. This might fix your iPhone bugs as well. And once you do all this process, hope one of this process will fix the Facebook app not working on iPhone after the iOS 18 update. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.